So back in the day, we would sit around during the summer with nothing to do, bored out of our minds, so we would invite our two friends, Brennan and Seth, to sit around with us and do absolutely nothing. Then one day, we decided that we should do something, so we come up with this idea that we would put a sleeping bag over our heads. And the idea was to try to walk from one end of the house all the way to the other. And the funny thing was just to stand by and watch your friend run into obstacles as they were trying to make their way from one end of the house to the other. And it was funny, and all you could really see was just absolutely nothing. Look down, see your feet. So you were slamming into stuff, knocking things off the counters. And it made for a fun time. But of course, we needed to amp it up a little bit. So one of our buddies came up with this idea, hey, let's get some bats. You know, wiffle ball bats, of course. And we started out with just these little love taps, just to kind of interfere with our partners as they were trying to work their way down through the house. And then, like anything, it just starts escalating from there. So now we're jumping out from around corners, bashing each other, trying to just kind of impede each other. And it was no longer about making it all the way to the end of the house. Because even if you won that game, you still lost, because we were in there waiting, just ambushing, jumping off of things, trying to get extra leverage, trying to just careen you with stuff, hiding around corners and just bashing you. And it basically turned into like the Lord of the Flies every day at our house with our friends. We were just beating the mess out of each other for no reason, and we weren't really trying to get anywhere at this point. It was just fun to hit your friend. But I guess the moral of this story is, have something to do during the summer.